In October 2016, fire security was chosen to do a pilot project at the Kumho Petrochemical plant in Yeosu, South Korea. In a joint operation with our agent Kangnam Drive, our objective was to protect areas where the spliced cables were located. Kumho had already experienced a fire which started in a splice and spread through the cable routing. It was probably caused by water that ingressed the cable splice. We started out by cleaning the cables, followed by repair on the cable splices using self-vulcanizing tape. We then used our FM-approved cable fire coating FS5 to spray all cables in the cable tray. The coating was applied 15 meters in length in 8 different locations within the plant, where the compromised cable splices were located. The main HV distribution cables are spliced in several places, since the longest cables stretch for almost 4 kilometers, and there have been problems with some of them. This has led to short circuits and a small fire. Rerouting or replacing cables will normally interrupt the operation and may involve extended shutdown periods and very high costs. The FS coating system, on the other hand, is very cost-effective and the application does not interrupt the operation. The FS5 coating will extend the cable's expected lifetime, add insulation, and upgrade the cable to the IEC 60331 standard. After a 2-year evaluation period, where Kumho Petrochemical considered different products and solutions, they decided to award fire security this pilot project. This may lead to a complete plan for fire protection of main power cables throughout the plant. FS coating systems have been approved by leading international classification societies and authorities, and also recommended by insurance companies. Fire Security is the only cable coating producer offering a turnkey operation for application worldwide. If you have any questions regarding our products and services, please visit our website, firesecurity.com, and contact us via our email.